Now, here's your Farm and Ranch report from the Montana Ag Network.
Hi, everybody. It's time for your Farm and Ranch news. Well, as we first reported last week, this Friday, September 18th, the Montana Department of Livestock will hold a public hearing at Lewistown Livestock Auction regarding the change of ownership from Lyle and Jan Allen to Kyle and Jody Show. Now, a few days ago, I talked with Kyle about their decision to purchase Lewistown Livestock Auction and why they're so excited to carry on the tradition.
Jody and I truly feel like we're carrying on a legacy here, not only a legacy of that Lyle and Jan have made over the last 20 years and them owning it, but the legacy of Lewistown Livestock. Lyle and Jan have done an incredible job of growing and maintaining the business over the last 20 years, but there's a lot of history that goes back into the 1940s and the 1950s, and it really is one of the best market locations in the state.
Andy says it really is a dream come true as an auctioneer to have this opportunity and to do so in his home community.
This is very personal. This is very special to me because I grew up here. Lewistown Live is where I made my very first $1 bill. I mean, that's where I started working. When I was 5 years old, I'd get to go down and work the sheep sale, and later on, it's where I got started selling cattle. And the Central Montana community is just so important to my wife and I, and we're just excited to carry that legacy on while connecting my experience, my network, my contacts with this business.
Again, the public hearing is this Friday, September 18th at Lewistown Livestock Auction and will start at 1 o'clock p.m. And we certainly wish our good friends, the Allens and the Shobes, the very best as they each begin a new chapter in their lives. Stay with us. We'll have more Ag News right after this.